That was a combat on it, okay? So watch, I lay out an arc. It's not, don't tickle, it's an arc. Boom, go there, shoot, breaks down.
Okay.
And you'll see that in your heads up display at the top, okay?
Uh huh.
Hello. So he's gonna show you some stuff. Oh, there's not. You like a little bit heavy metal? Okay, just magic. Abra-dab-cabra. There you go. Pull out the sword from behind your helmet, like this. Okay, watch. Grab the sword. That same as your guns. Use that grab button. There you go. Okay, then let's add an arc of energy. Boom. Arc of energy. Arc. I am your face. Rock and roll, gentlemen. Okay. You got a sword and shield. Yes, you do. With your left hand. So with your other hand. Got it. Sweet. So I've got a cooldown, remember. So if I hit it with my hand, see, I'll break down. And if you look in your heads-up display, it'll reload, okay? That's how we balance our weapons in VR. Okay, so you wait till it's loaded, and then boom. Now, obviously, you're in microgravity. So don't... Yeah, I did. This is because we're on a top mic. Just echo around. Yeah. I'm just gonna check. Yeah, it's because we're on a streaming system and not on the Oculus headphones. So watch, he'll just fix that now. So you go like this. So obviously you can play around with your guns. We'll do that. Okay.
Ready to rock and roll? I would suggest you stick together as a team.
Better chance of winning. Hey, what's gonna be the best tool against them? Look at you. Alright. We're about to see that. So we're all at the same
Sorry, we've got another group, my friend. I'm sorry. You're gonna have to. Sorry.